Let's begin setting up your UBmail by first downloading and installing the Outlook email client. Outlook is a part of Microsoft Office, so if you haven't already, download and install the latest version of Office from the Microsoft 365 portal at portal.office.com. Log in with your UB email address and password, and then in the upper right-hand corner, select Install Office Apps, and then Office 365. Once the installer is finished downloading, open it and follow the on-screen prompts. Now that Outlook is installed, it's time to configure your UBmail. The first time you open Outlook, you might be greeted with the account setup wizard, in which case, click Next to add your email account. If you don't see the account setup wizard, just click File, then Add Account. On the account setup page, you'll enter your UB email address, which is your UBIT name followed by @buffalo.edu, and then enter your UBIT name password. Click Next, then click Allow so Outlook can perform a search for your server settings. If you're asked to log in again via a Windows security prompt, just enter your UB email address and password one more time. After a moment, you'll receive a message saying your email has been successfully configured. Now, your UBmail inbox will appear in Outlook, and you'll be able to send and receive messages from your buffalo.edu email address.